हाई फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू केरला सीएसईबी एग्जाम फ्रेंड टुडे वी टॉक अबाउट इफ्को इंडियन फार्मर्स फर्टिलाइजर कोऑपरेटिव लिमिटेड नोन एज इफ्को इफ्को इज द वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट फर्टिलाइजर कोऑपरेटिव फेडरेशन द लार्जेस्ट यूरिया प्रोड्यूसर इन द वर्ल्ड इज इफ्को IFCO founded on 3rd November 1967. Headquarters of IFCO in New Delhi. IFCO registered under Multi-Unit Cooperative Societies Act. IFCO is a multi-state cooperative society. CRIPCO is promoted by IFCO. Kisan Seva Trust promoted by IFCO Indian Farm Forestry Development Cooperative Limited promoted by IFCO Farmers Service Center established by IFCO The first fertilizer plant of IFCO is at Kalol in Gujarat The Kalol plant commissioned in the year 1975 IFCO has 5 plants in India Board of directors of IFCO has 30 members CEO of IFCO is managing director IFCO has 5 plants in India urea and ammonia plant at Kalol in Gujarat Phosphatic Fertilizer Production Unit at Kandla in Gujarat. Ammonia and Urea plant at Phulpur in Uttar Pradesh. Ammonia and Urea plant at Anola in Uttar Pradesh. D-Ammonium Phosphate plant at Paradip in Odisha. If you need more note on cooperation, please visit our blog www.keralacsebexamfront.blogspot.com If you interested in this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.